dessert, I'd rather we get that first so the food will be hot still when we get home. You want chocolate cheesecake or you want something else for dessert? Chocolate cheesecake and chipotle will probably make for a good bowel movement.
Well, I ain't got no problem with a bowel movement. That stuff I ate yesterday moved mine. I had to come run home and mess it out.
That was so much food.
What I ate, but I didn't eat all that meat, but I guess
well,
I think
maybe the greens and the green beans that I ate. It didn't upset my stomach or anything.
It didn't upset mine.
It was just so much meat on that plate.
It loosened it up, and I had to come home and put it out.
Oh, I have some potato salad in the refrigerator, don't I? Mm-hmm. I guess I could eat pork chops and potato salad if I didn't want any rice.
So, have you decided where I'm going for dessert?
No, I'm just going to get Chipotle.